Latin New York is an interesting magazine. As I began to flip through it, I realized one thing here, that it's in English.
Yes, it is.
Why?
Why? Because everybody think that we don't speak English. There's a tremendous market in New York, 3.5 million strong, in the New York metropolitan area. But there's a tremendous amount of youth. The youth grows up in the States, educated here. We speak English. Immigrants that come here have to speak some English. Of course, Latinos maintain their culture, or at least their cultural ties, probably more than most groups. The reason is we have a tremendous music, which now is called salsa in New York, and food.
A word that you coined, by the way.
Yes, I helped, in a sense, to coin it or help publicize it. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'll tell you how that comes about. When a group is really swinging, a musical group, in jazz, blacks used to use it, Americans, and in Spanish, they would say that they're cooking, cocinando. Now, when a group was really had all the ingredients really clicking together, people would say that they had salsa or sabor, which means taste. Sauce or salsa is directly translated, means sauce. Now, sauce is what gives Hispanic cooking its flavor. The same thing is with the Italians. I mean, what spaghetti without sauce?
That's right.
So what it really denotes is really the spice and that flavor of Latin music.
And thus comes the word salsa.
Salsa. The sons and daughters.